will I see? How many sunrises left for me? If I turn the world over, will it fall to its knees? If I give up on trying, if I fell to the breeze? Well, if you know, then could you tell me? If I fell to the breeze, would you want me to concede that I found you here? If I fell to the breeze, would you want me to concede? If I fell to the breeze, would you want me? Would you want me? Will I see? How many sunrises left for me? I tried to be perfect, but I failed to succeed. 'Cause I had to be the loser, I lost what I need.
For
the smoke of home. Found herself employment as a bear in Disneyland. She didn't make much money, so she thought she'd make a stand. So, oh, she never went back again. She thought the streets would be paved with gold, just like the stories her parents had told. But all she caught was a dog and a cold. And the lights went out on Mary, 'cause the streets were ordinary. And when she woke, she was broke, and she longed for the smoke of home. Longed for the smoke of home.
Philippa, are you a mad parterre? Yes. Are you a mad parterre with the attitude? And you, Liz?
I certainly am.
Are you a mad parterre with pretty curls? And there's a couple of mad parterres up here. Here's one. Here's a mad parterre with a gammy leg.
Hello.
Mad parterre with gammy leg. In a form of backwards breaking ankle. Here's the most sensible of all the mad parterres.
She woke, she was broke, and she longed for the smoke of home.
Mad hair with beer.
And the lights went out on Mary, 'cause the streets were ordinary. When she woke, she was broke, and she longed for the smoke of home. Longed for the smoke of home.
Shooting boobs or something.
I know. Careful, Paul. I must say.